According to Stephen Asimwe, the chief executive officer of Private Sector Foundation Uganda, they are looking at various partnerships with multinational companies to strengthen the private sector and grow the database of the youth.
We partner with them on strengthening a lot of the private sector across the country. We're now expanding much further. You may wish to know, Your Excellency, that Uganda has the youngest population in the world. As a matter of fact, 75% of our population is people the age of 35 years. And this, for us, is both a challenge but a very good opportunity.
This includes infusing opportunities that are available by the African Continental Free Trade Area. UNDP resident representative to Uganda is confident the strategic partnerships and development growth practices will address the issue of poverty and inequality.
From development practice, we can also see while there's great progress and growth in our continent, we also see poverty and inequality. And it's huge. And this is something that we have to address. And finally, development practice and experience also shows that there is no country that has ever achieved rapid economic growth and prosperity without trading with its countries and partners.
Uganda must unlock the potential of the African Continental Free Trade Area with key stakeholders such as the Ministries of Trade and Agriculture for tangible results to be felt. Story by Aloysius Kasoma for the news.